Yes then guys, so PTTP is here, still in London, and a bit of a late order, it's like nearly 7 o'clock, so I don't know what to get out of this, but we are here at the Embassy of the United States of America. Obviously they have their First Amendment, they do a lot of 1A auditing over in the US, so in theory, they should know what the score is. No swimming sign there. But yeah, it's a cool building. I like it. And we're gonna go take a gander, see what we can see. Pretty cool, they got like a little waterfall. Beautiful building, really cool design for any fans of architecture and stuff like that on my channel. I hope you enjoy it. Yeah, that's really cool. And this is what you can see from here. So that's a really cool design that they've got on the front of the building there. So it's actually, I've got police here, which is mad. So, well, that's a low-flying plane. Yeah, it's just a bit of a mad building. I don't know why I'm saying mad a lot today. Maybe it's because I'm in London, just getting like that London vibe. I don't know. Yeah, wow, what building. So I don't think you can actually get through to the main building, the embassy, without going through like by those police officers there. I don't think there's like any other access, but I mean, it's not very secure. I mean, you got like these benches, you just hop up onto that wall and jump over if you really wanted to. But yeah, wow. Beautiful. So I did have the police officer there in the sort of gatehouse area go on his radio. Try and get see if I can kind of stand over here and get like a sort of wide angle shot of it. I think that's as much as my camera zooms out. Just about get that whole building in there like that. And, but yeah, so this is a bit of a late one. As I said, it's like 7 o'clock at night, so I don't think the embassy is actually open at this time of night. And like I said, you do have UK cops, and I think they did have like some sort of guns or something. Some sort of, yeah, they have got like assault rifles or something. So, yeah, I don't know what else you can see. Let's have a walk around this way. But yeah, considering they've got those police there with the automatic weapons, you'd think it'd be a bit more secure. I said, look at this, you could literally just jump up and hop over. I mean, there's cameras everywhere. But look at that, it's like a little dirt track or something there. I think I've seen Marty come down here before with some others. So we've got like another building down this way. Like another little hut there as well, but it's no coppers in that one. This one's empty. Ah, there we go. So this is for visa services for the US. Hours Monday to Friday, 8 to 5, so I think I've missed it for the day. Yeah, it's cool though. Walk up and around. Oh, you can't go around this way. Oh, there's another copper in that one. You can't. Thought you might be able to walk up and around this way, but you can't. So. No. Yeah, all good, mate, all good. No, no, I'm good, thank you. No, no, I'm good, thank you. Huh?
Filming.
Well, what's it look like I'm filming?
Obviously, you can't film in that.
Well, why not? It's open, isn't it? If you don't want to film, put a big old fence up. That's that side closer, that's a bit rude. But yeah, if you don't want to film, just put a big old fence up, don't you?
What are you here for?
Well, what does it look like I'm here for?
I don't even say.
What does it look like I'm here for?
I don't know. Could be here for anything, couldn't you?
Oh, it could be.
Get a visa?
Pardon?
You here for a visa?
No, no, I'm not American. So I don't sound American, do I? I think I've got quite a British accent.
Yeah, that's why. That's why you need a visa.
What for? What to go in there?
What?
To go to America. So this is where you come to get visas to go to America.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. I see. I thought you meant like this is where they had to come like renew visas and stuff.
No.
Okay. No, I'm good. I'm all good. Yeah.
So.
No. Well, as I said when you came out, no, I don't need any help. Thank you. Metro. What's PADP? It stands for what? Passport and something?
Parliamentary and diplomatic
station. Ah, okay, there we go, cool. Not heard that one before, so yeah, it's new for me. So, yeah, no, I'm good.
Cool.
Yeah, alrighty. Just, can you identify yourselves for me, guys?
No.
2649.
2649, thank you, that's how it's supposed to be done. What if I can't read?
Sorry, it's fine.
No, it's not. You've interacted with me. As a member of the public, you're a UK police officer. You have to identify. Section 42 of the Police Reform Act. So identify, please.
Okay.
Verbally announce your identification. I can't read.
What's that?
I can't verbally identify.
So to be fair.
Verbally, I don't know. I'm done with you. You've identified. Thank you. Verbally identify.
Why?
Because it's your policy, and under Section 42 of the Police Reform Act, you are required to.
What's that?
I can't read.
Okay.
So, identify verbally, please, as per your policy.
Yeah.
You're an absolute knob, aren't you? Identify.
Sorry?
Said identify.
Identify. That's it. I'm getting on camera.
There we go, guys. So that's an IOPC complaint for knob one.
Okay.
So, either of you recording me right now?
I am, sir.
You are, thank you. Are you recording me?
Yeah.
Yes, thank you. So again, in line with your policies, why did you not notify me when you started recording me?
Because you haven't let me have a chance to speak.
You could have started the conversation with good afternoon, sir, just to let you know I'm recording you. There's no reason you couldn't have.
Sir, can I speak?
Yes.
It's our job to protect this embassy.
Sure.
And the people within it. You've come up and started filming an area which is obviously slightly sensitive. So I've asked you what you were doing.
Okay.
You then haven't given me a chance to even interact with you. When I tried to ask you before, you interrupted me.
Okay. Again, there's no reason you couldn't have started the conversation when you first approached. By the way, I'm recording you. The first, most practicable opportunity.
Okay, but at the same time, when I ask you what you're doing, you also could have explained to me what you are doing.
Yes, but I'm not under any policy or any obligation to answer any of your questions, am I?
Are you trying to get some kind of reaction here? Is that what you're trying to do?
No, I wanted to be left alone. If you're going to come to me and just, like, stand around...
Where we're based, sir.
Yeah, that's fine. Then stay where you're based in your hut. Like, I haven't walked through there, which, by the way, there's nothing stopping me other than this guy right now in the way. But other than that, Like, there's nothing there to stop anybody from walking in.
There is private premises, isn't
it? Well, is there any sign you're saying private premises? No trespassing? Is there a gate there? Is there a fence there?
There's a gate there.
I don't see it, there's no gate there. Okay. Again, just go away. Go back to your little huts. Let me carry on with my business.
This is where we're based.
Pardon?
This is where we're based.
What, right there on the pavement?
Mm. Yeah, actually.
Yeah.
Sorry. Okay.
Yeah. Fair enough. Alrighty.
Anything else?
Nope. Apart from just hope you know you're gonna get an IOPC complaint.
Okay.
Yep. Take a picture there of your face, got your shoulder number on camera, refusing to follow your policies. At least he follows his policy and verbally identifies.
Okay. Anything else we can help with today?
Yeah, you can bugger off.
Well, like I said, so this is our posting, so we're not actually going
to. Okay, cool. As I was saying, guys. Yeah, so there is a gate down on that side, yeah.
You asked, what are you filming for? So you won't be able to take any photos in there. It's obviously sensitive in there. So
well,
I asked you to leave.
What does it look like I'm doing? I already have. Too late for that. Too late to tell me that now. Until you identify, you have absolutely no power, so
well,
you can jog on.
Okay.
Trying to give me directives, you don't even identify who you are.
Is there a reason why you're filming in there?
Because that's what I want to film.
Okay, is there any reason why you are?
Okay. Yeah. You'd think after the whole Wayne Cousins incident, you'd be following your Met Commissioner's advice, really, wouldn't you, on identifying? Have you got a warrant card on you?
Yes.
Can I see your warrant card, please? Yes, please. Thank you.
PC Wilson, 2905.
Well, that's not showing me. That's flashing a card. I don't know what that card says, do I? Well, that's not showing me your warrant card. That's just flashing. I could do that. I could pull anything out of my pocket and be like, oh, I'm a cop. There you go, there's my warrant card.
I told you my name, told you my phone number.
There you go. Finally.
Okay.
Yeah.
Anything else we can help with today?
Nope. Do your job properly. Well, if it's sensitive, I would highly recommend not having big glass windows from a public footpath.
Okay,
that would be a bit stupid, wouldn't it?
Behind the wall. There's no reason for you to film behind there, okay?
Well, that's what I want to film. You have no right to tell me what I can and cannot film.
We have a legitimate reason to film behind there.
Okay? What are my reasons are none of your business.
So it's quite sensitive behind there. Obviously, the gate's coming in and out of the embassy.
So that gate over there that's completely see-through.
Okay, so why don't you film from over there?
Because I haven't got round to that part of the building yet.
Come round to here.
Because this is the bit that I saw first.
Is there anything else you've been filming? CCTV cameras, anything sensitive in there?
I've been filming the whole building, and look at it, it's gorgeous.
Okay. Well, it's just keep moving on, there's nothing else to film here.
You can suggest what you like.
Okay.
Am I detained?
At the moment, no.
Well, then if I'm not detained, I'm free to go, then I'm free to stay, aren't I?
Okay.
So don't tell me to move.
Nice. fucking idea on you.
You're funny. That's very cute.
Why's that?
Why would I give you ID?
Prove who you are, and obviously come up to
what
us.
Do you mean prove who I am?
At the moment, you can be detained in Section 43 of the Terrorism Act. Obviously, you're filming sensitive areas.
You're detaining me under Section 43?
You've got anything on your phone that...
Okay, what are your grounds for the detainment and search?
You come up to us, you come around to film behind the sensitive areas, sensitive areas of the embassy.
Mm-hmm.
Filming the cameras up there, coming in here. Obviously, there's no need for you to come approach us and try and get around the gate.
I didn't try and get around the gate.
Okay. Have you got anything on your phone that we can have a look at?
I mean, you're the one that's doing the detaining and searching. Okay.
So my name's PC and Wilson, I'm attached to Lily Road Police Station. So I might be detained in Section 43 Terrorism Act. So reasons given you, filming sensitive areas, filming the cameras, filming behind here. There's no reason to come up to us.
What is it, so under Section 43, you've declared your grounds, which I think are wrong, I'm going to state that now.
Okay.
According to your own memo from the National Police Chiefs Council, filming is not grounds for Section 43, but that's fine. We'll come round to that in court. Secondly, what is it that you expect to find under Section 43 in this search? That's the other part that you have to announce to me, so let's go through that.
On your phone that might sort of prelude that you...
Okay, such as?
Sensitive photos of the embassy, cameras, CCTV. Obviously, I can look, perhaps look through your phone. I can't delete anything.
Nope.
I'll just have a look through your phone to see if there is anything.
Okay.
On the embassy that... we wouldn't expect to find sort of coming over to the area. Okay.
So you're going to be the one performing the search?
No, you can show me on your phone.
So that's what you want to see, is you want to see the footage on my phone?
Just anything you've been taken through here.
Right, okay. Right. So both of you are recording, yeah? Cool, yeah. Brilliant, lovely. Right, guys, I'm going to have to stop recording because I am detained, so I lawfully have to show them, and we'll deal with this in court. I shall pick it back up afterwards. There we go, guys. So he's filling out the search slip right now. He decided he wanted to search my phone, hasn't searched my person. You'd think if a cop thought you're a terrorist, genuinely thought you're a terrorist and wanted to use Section 43 because he thinks you're a terrorist or suspects you might be, he would search your person to make sure you haven't got anything on you that could harm him before while he goes through your phone. But no, he just wanted to look at some footage. That's all he wanted to look at. And then when I asked him if I can put my hand in my pocket to get my vape out, bear in mind my person has not been searched, he said, yeah, that's fine. Do you think that sounds like somebody who genuinely suspects me of being a terrorist? Or do you think that's a tyrant and a knob who's just going to abuse his powers? Do you know what misfeasance in public offices? Do you know that's a life imprisonment? Yeah. Misfeasance in public office. So, IOPC complaint for him, because these two came along. He verbally announced, he didn't, their identity. Nobody notified me that they're recording me. I had to ask each and every one of them. And for this numpty, he said he's going to detain and search me. That's going to be a criminal charge of misfeasance in public office. He's having to be babysat and talk through how to do
a
search slip.
The form is different. How would you describe yourself?
Told you I'm not answering any questions. So, yeah, these guys are part of the PADP, which was Parliamentary and Diplomatic Protection, was it? Yeah, there we go. Just so I know what force to link you guys to. There we go, guys. That's let's have a show of hands. Who thinks searching their phone for terrorism before searching their person is a good practice for a police officer? Yeah, no hands. Yeah, that's what I thought. Because you know it's fucking stupid. I don't want to fucking join you, mate. Because you're thugs and tyrants. You abuse your powers.
You come in and make the difference. You come in and make the difference.
make the difference, mate. There's not a chance in hell. There's not a chance in hell I would join a corrupt organisation. The biggest gang in the UK, mate. That's you. Biggest gang in the UK. And you have permission to walk around with guns. Fucking ridiculous. Absolute joke. You just go around abusing people's rights. Abusing your powers. Bear in mind, guys, I wasn't handcuffed. My person wasn't searched. All he wanted to do was look at the footage, and he wanted to see what I was recording around here. Pardon? Why?
This is part of the embassy land.
Right.
Okay.
So then that's civil trespass, isn't it? Civil trespass. Right, you have no power.
Do not go there.
You have no power over civil trespass. Don't touch me.
Do not go there.
Actually, to be fair, am I still detained at this point?
Not at the moment.
No? Okay, there we go. I'm not detained. You have no power over civil trespass. No. That's what he wanted to look at my phone, because he wanted to see what I recorded around there when he was literally stood behind me and watched me record it. That's what he's detained me and searched me for. Mate. You stood there and watched me record it, and you wanted to know, and that's the bit you were interested in watching, is what I recorded around there, when you could see what I was recording.
Obviously, what we were filming earlier, you don't know what you've been filming. You don't know what's going on around there. Okay?
Ooh. Carry on, do you slip? What's
you're free to go, my friend.
What's the... Pardon?
You're free to go.
I'm waiting for my slip.
Okay.
And if I'm free to go, I'm free to stay.
By all means.
Absolutely. What's the date and time? Sorry, what's the date today? 30th. And the time is... Let's have a look. 19:27. Just for the record. So again, they suspect me of being terrorists, but they've got sidearms, obviously holstered and that, but, you know, not cuffed, not searched, not my person.
Cool. Look at that, you.
Absolute dickhead.
Alright.
Fuck off.
You
can fuck off.
Language,
why? Fuck off. No, I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to him. No, I don't care about manners. I've just been illegally searched and detained. I don't give a fuck. I don't want to be respectful. You don't deserve respect. You deserve to be in a jail cell, mate. That's what you deserve. And like I said, I will be taking criminal prosecution against you for misfeasance in public office. Okay. And I hope you go look that up, what that means, because you'll be shitting your fucking pants.
That's entirely your choice, though, isn't it?
Yes.
It's fine. If there's nothing else for me to say.
Yeah.
That's it. Okay, you obviously have been from the embassy trying to get a reaction from us. Okay, I don't know if you got what you wanted.
So, if somebody comes to London, a tourist hotspot, records interesting sights around London.
Yeah, that's fine. Like I say, all around there, it's fine. But it's when you come around here, start filming.
Well, again, put a barrier, put a gate, put something there.
We'll tell the embassy.
Yeah,
the embassy.
Exactly.
We'll tell them.
Okay.
Because you can film it from the front, you know that? You can film it from the front.
I can film it from anywhere I want.
I'm telling you.
Yeah, that's fine. I will. I'm going to carry on and go do my... I'm going to carry on and finish my recording. That's fine.
Do that.
So who's the most senior out of you four? You all the same rank?
Same.
All the same. And what rank's that? Constable? PC?
PC,
yeah. So who's been in the force the longest out of you four? Because that makes if you're all constables, that makes the most senior. Which one is it?
Makes no difference,
does it? Well, it does. The most
senior. Really,
no, you don't have to, you're right. Because you have the right to privacy.
Exactly.
Ask away.
Thank you.
and I have the right to freedom of expression, Article 10, which is what you've just abused. So not only is it going to be a misfeasance of public office, it's going to be the aggravating factor of discrimination because you violated Article 14, which is freedom from discrimination when exercising your rights. So that's going to be an aggravating factor for you.
Okay.
How do you think a cop like you is going to do in jail? Give you 2 days, maybe?
All right. Well, so you're free to go now.
Yeah, I'm free to stay then, aren't I?
Cheers.
Yeah. Bugger off. Fucking idiots. So yeah, again, good job, guys. Just to clarify, not once was hands put on me, not once was my person searched, but yeah, I'm suspected of terrorism, suspected of terrorist activity, but not once was my person searched. What a fucking joke. Smart thing would have been to actually search my person, because he's just fucked up now. What an absolute joke. Don't put hands on me.
Don't go near US property.
Again, public place. Might be trespassing, but you have no power over it. Is that one of yours, Jackets, or is one of the other two just left it there?
No idea.
No? Okay. Just a random police jacket. There we go, guys. So. Are you that vain? You really want your picture taken that much? You get into modelling, you know, if you like picture taken that much.
Not really.
No? Why not?
Not for me.
No.
Was that something bad to do?
Nope.
No.
Nah, not at all. Is that? It's not only face the Union flag with the blue line, you put a little rat's face on it. It's quite fitting, really. There we go. Yeah, sorry, was it 2857 and yours again, sorry?
2336.
2336, thank you. Just because I didn't get it while my camera was on.
Okay,
so
that's
all
no
it
problem.
Was. Alrighty, alright.
Several times now.
Pardon?
You've got it several times.
Yeah, now. Yeah, that's it. No, I know it's on your footage, but I want it on mine as well. Just makes a process because I've got to wait forever to get your footage, so it just makes it easier if I've got it on mine.
Okay,
no problem. There we go. Alright, guys, we're going to leave that one there and carry on with my business after being illegally detained. Their cup holder in the dash there. Don't know what the SGT and the yellow sticker means, if any of you know. So, just so you know, guys, public footpath, walking along, this is the area that I filmed. This, apparently, is a sensitive area with a gate that you can see through the warrant being detained and searched under Section 43. I can't believe that. Absolutely, I'm gobsmacked. What an incompetent dickhead that constable was. The incompetence of him is just unbelievable. Sorry for all the foul language that you have observed on this video. There we go, guys. As always, like, share, and subscribe. And until the next one, stay safe out there, guys. Know your rights. Don't tell the police shit. And ta-ra.